Water retention is a very, very common health issue. It not only appears when you have a kidney failure, for example, high blood pressure, diabetes, or many other health conditions. This occurs when excess fluids build up inside your body, causing water retention, edema, swelling of hands, of feet, ankles, legs, you name it. Now, just so you know, there are many simple tricks and home remedies you can use to relieve water retention and find your system well functioning as it should be. So in today's video, I'm going to reveal some of the best tricks and home remedies you can use to treat fluid retention naturally and effectively. Hey guys, Dr. Gus here, naturopath, acupuncturist, conventional doctor, and founder of DrLandivar.com. In this channel, as a conventional doctor, treating patients through natural medicine before recurring to the use of pharmaceutical drugs. So if you're new to my channel, consider subscribing and press that bell down below to see notifications and be the first one to watch a new video. If you need online opponent quality supplements for your disease, visit DrLandivar.com and stay till the end of this video. I'm going to share the tips and video links related to this topic. Water retention occurs when excess fluids build up inside your body. This is also known as fluid retention. Now, fluid retention or edema can cause the swelling in hands, feet, ankles, and legs, and there are several reasons to why this might happen. People who are physically inactive, like those who are bedridden or sitting down for long periods of time and maybe the workplace you have. Some women experience water retention during pregnancy or before their monthly period. That's another reason. But water retention can also be a symptom of severe medical conditions like kidney disease or heart failure. In other cases, not so much. So in today's video, I'm going to reveal some of the best simple tricks and home remedies you can use to treat fluid retention naturally and effectively. Number one, eat less salt. Table salt, the salt you use every day, is made from sodium and chloride, and believe it or not, can be one of the main causes for water retention. Sodium has the function of binding to water in the body to maintain the balance of fluids both inside and outside our cells. In simple terms, wherever sodium goes, water is going to go with it. Now, if you often eat meals that are high in salt, then you are more likely to have a retention of fluids due to the amount of salt you're intaking. Foods like processed foods, potato chips, or even, you know, fast foods, all of these contain lots of salt. And the most common advice anyone or any doctor would have for water retention is obviously decrease the intake of sugar. Now, obviously, with this said, any doctor can tell you that reducing consumption of sodium can actually reduce the retention of water. So make sure this happens. If you need something natural that can help you increase the excretion of fluids you might have, improve kidney health and cardiac circulation in the body, which obviously has a very important role also in the retention of fluids, look for Uriescence and On Cardio from Fineland at DrLandivar.com. Number two, make sure your thyroid is working. Believe it or not, your thyroid is one of the most important glands you have in the body. Your thyroid is in charge of making sure your metabolic rate and everything you have in your system is working properly. When your body is slagging because you might not have enough thyroid hormones and your metabolic rate is put to a halt, then obviously you will retain fluids. One of the reasons why is because your kidneys might not be filtering all they need, and the fluids that should be excreted are being kept inside your system. If you improve your thyroid health, these two hormones will make sure that your kidneys start working, and at the same time, reducing that fluid that might be accumulating. So make sure your thyroid is completely healthy. If you don't know if it's healthy or not, take a supplement. You don't have to have a lab test to take a supplement and make sure your thyroid has everything it needs to function. If you need something natural for this purpose, look for Metathyroid and Apelizer from Fineland at DrLandivar.com. Very, very important, not only for water retention, but also for your health overall. Number two, increase your magnesium intake. Magnesium is a very important mineral, and the lack of magnesium has also been tied to the reducing the digestive and urinary function. I have an entire video on magnesium deficiency symptoms if you want to check it right after this video, but I really suggest you take magnesium into consideration. Magnesium is involved in more than 300 enzymatic reactions. It keeps the body functioning, but also improves everything with regards to water retention. It speeds up the branch of your nervous system in charge of accelerating kidney function also. Urinary excretion, the excretion of water, and all of the digestive system and its absorption. Magnesium is very crucial when it's tied to water retention, something you might want to take into consideration. If you need something natural for this purpose that contains one of the three of the best magnesium sources for absorption and usability in your system, look for Magnezide and Multivitamin from Fineland at drlandivar.com. Number four, get yourself a good diuretic supplement formula. Now, herbs and dietary supplements are also powerful diuretic ingredients you can use. And some of these provide a very good result. Some of the herbs maybe include uva ursi, cranberry, dandelion, hawthorn, juniper might help, and other herbs that also can alleviate water retention. Obviously, there are vegetables and fruits and foods you can eat for that matter too, but supplements might be a little bit more effective for this purpose. Let's take uva ursi, for example. This plant has played an important role in kidney and urinary health around the globe for centuries. It's proven to be so effective that it's remained the common approach to urinary tract infections and kidney stones for a long period of time. And just like uva ursi, there are others, for example, horsetail, many other herbs that can provide excellent results for water retention. You don't want to sometimes go out buying every individual herb, so take a supplement that contains all of them. If you need something natural for this purpose, for your kidney health, water excretion, and to feel that effect of having that, relieving from that water that might be accumulating in your system, look for Uriessence that contains more than 20 natural ingredients and extracts at drlandivar.com. And how about the channel? By giving us a thumbs up and share with your friends and family. If you have any questions, leave your comments down below and I'll be happy to assist you. If you need quality supplements for your disease or an online appointment, visit drlandivar.com and check out these other videos to stop infection and might prevent a serious health condition in the future. Thanks for watching, you guys, and I'll see you soon.